Owensville today.
Good job, Joe. Way to start off, big.
After a long rain delay from this morning, it's supposed to be an 8 o'clock game. It's now noon. It is a little wet. Pool play. Tournament sponsored by Cajun Express. Josie catching. Josie pitching. London catching. One out. Last fall ball tournament of the year for Cajun Express. All four. They're going to try to play the same amount of games, just a 50-minute game instead for pool play. Good strike. Counts 2-2. Full count.
There you go! Good job!
2 outs. Strike. Good catch, London. For the second and third. Extremely wet today. Okay, the Young Rebels are in the field and Cajun Express up the bat. First batter is Fabo. Is Jaden. Jaden Duyong. London's on deck. We have Supreme Rice Field today. That was a foul. Good. Right at the middle. Made a play on her and she got safe. Safe. Jaden on third, London at the bat. Set up.
Good, you up. Good
ball four.
Good job,
Lund. Next batter is Lakin. Next batter is Josie. Josie gets a walk. Pitcher's having a hard time throwing a strike with his wet balls. Emerson up to bat. Lakin took third. Josie got a walk. Lakin on third. Emerson up to bat. Two strikes. Three runs.
Hey, can you put it between it?
All right, Lakin Gotro pitching for Cajun Express. Lund still catching. Good pitch. Three balls, one strike. The kids have little windbreakers on. As you can see, the wind's kind of brisk.
Stop, London.
Right on the first and second. One out. One ball, two strikes. On second and third.
Stop, London.
Three balls, one strike. Three outs. Emerson ground out to shortstop. Next batter is Corbin. Fly out to shortstop. Next batter is Maddie. Two outs. Safe. Base hit. Next batter is Cameron Lee. Hit by pitch. It looks like strike three.